been a year with this new order of the IATF and the National Task Force to essentially implement this NCR travel bubble until April 4. Okay, do you agree with this whole setup?
I think as the chairwoman of economic affairs, this is catastrophic for an already dying economy. And I think we have to be much more mindful of that fact. And joblessness has spiraled, everything has skyrocketed, prices are going nuts, and food supply is very, very tangential. So it's important at this point to focus. Ako, sang-ayon ako sa mga lockdown na granular. Kahit okay. MECQ, okay yan. Pero focus, one street, one sitio, one barangay. More importantly, all these lockdowns, we've been through 1 year of all these types of lockdowns. Ano man ang pangalan yan? At the end of the day, they are completely and utterly useless, in fact, dangerous, if not accompanied by thoroughgoing testing, serious contact tracing, and finally, asa na yung bakuna? Vaccination, please.
Uh-oh. So, Senator, what do you think aren't we doing? Kasi given, okay, you agree, of course, and Manila Mayor Isko Moreno agrees, pumalpak tayo sa bakuna. Yun ang words niya. It's not my opinion, and you and Tito Sen have also verbalized as much. What could the IATF done to address the rising numbers?
Well, as I said, let's address this medical problem scientifically. At ang sinabi na sa atin, contact trace and test and vaccinate. Ngayon yung testing, nagtataka ako. Billion-billion ang biniling testing kits. Nasaan yung testing kits? And even the private sector donated 10 million test kits. The Red Cross has come across. We all know how many test kits have come forward. Why is it so expensive and so difficult to get a test still? And how is it that so few Filipinos have actually been tested? Yeah. Then the contact tracing. The contact tracing is silly and sporadic. It's so small time. Ano ba? Pitching contact tracing. Hindi po pwede yan. And finally, we've really borrowed a lot of money. 116 billion pesos. 10 billion is also in the budget for Bayanihan. Where's that all gone? Where are these famous vaccines?
So in terms of that, no, we have the money. Even Senator Ping Lacson came out with a list. President Duterte, in his address last night, said, don't be worried about corruption, the money is in the banks.
Yes, we're not worried about the corruption. Ako, sang-ayon ako dyan, nariyan yung pera. Alam ko, kasi di ba, kami yung power of the purse ko, no? But the question is, the money is there, where are the vaccines? Yun ang malaking katanungan. Kasi pera na, naging bato pa. Ano ba ito?
Okay.
We are hearing all these kinds of wonderful news from overseas. Everyone is getting vaccinated. They're going back to work. Children are at school. It's becoming normal. And what do we hear in this in the Philippines? Nothing. No vaccine still. Even the health workers are estimating that they'll take them, what, somewhere between 20 to 44 years bago matapos ang vaccination and we accomplish herd immunity.